G'day all, Mr. Paladin here today, and with something that I don't usually do, I'm going to play Heavy. I was playing on a game with a bunch of friends, you see friends on the game. I think Timo's actually live streaming during this. So I'm taking Heavy. Every team needs a Heavy. Every team needs the guy who's going to be in the front line, getting the attention, doing that damage, getting shot by the Sydney Sleeper. You know, you gotta have someone out there. Someone called Spy. Where's the Spy at? Heavy's a Spy. No. I think he's just trying to get my attention. Timo's around. He's flaming around. Ah, there it is. There's the Spy. Heavies have a very love-hate relationship with Spies, because Spies love to stab us in the back. Every Spy knows this. Throw a sandwich, pick up a health pack, get the sandwich back. Gotta watch out for the snipers up there. I thought that engineer might have been a Spy, but he went past. I'm getting some lovely support from the medics who are getting hit by a demo man. Whoa, phlogistonator, get out of here with that phlogistonator. I am heavy weapons guy, and we pop a crits krieg. I guess I'll kill things. Well, what am I getting flamed by? What's around here? There's something. I hit a Spy. I don't think I killed him. Ah, there's a phlogistonator again. Getting the cap in front of the Uber, that's what I'm talking about. You see, that's a heavy thing. Don't be too afraid to die. You've got to be the guy out in front. You've got to be the spearhead. You've got to be the leader for the babies on the team. You've got to get out there. So what if you die? Just get back to the front line. That looks like a Spy. Oh, he went for the stabs. He went for the stabs. Didn't happen. Okay. Nice attempt. I mean, when you're stuck and you've got no other choices. Go for it. That was an opportune time for a random critical. Why are so many of them here? It's like four or five of them here. What happened to the rest of my team? Throw a sandwich for the medic. Replenish the sandwich. I don't think my medic picked up the sandwich. I don't know where that engineer went. Another opportune critical. I really want to get the medic, but I gotta protect my own medic. Can we get this medic? He's gonna run away. We popped the Uber, so let's just make sure nothing gets set up here. Throw down a sandwich for the team in case anyone needs. But I don't know, did I just feed that phlogistonator? Oh! Not paying attention, get a stab in the back from Boomer. See, they're all sitting above that cart. That's why I want to try and get through that tunnel. Especially that part of the tunnel. Throw down a sandwich, pick up a sandwich. Whoa, stop the soldier from getting the sandwich. There we go. See the teammate pick up the sandwich? I don't really want to go around that corner. I let the soldier know I was there, so if I stick my head around that corner, it could be hazardous. There we go, I'm overhealed. Now we can go forward. Three soldiers. One of them crated. That's a Spy. That's not Timo. I know that's not Timo. There we go. Oh, he's overhealed too. Oh, another bit of criticals. Oh, teleporter. Yep, see that's why they were all above this cart here. Get them up out of here. Make them back off. Let's get through the tunnel now. Spy checking like crazy. I want to be able to trust my team for the spies, but I've been stabbed. I've been stabbed a bit. Always doing that dance with the spies. Whoa, Uber. We counter-Ubered. So let's just wait theirs out. Oh, he went to his phlogistonator as well. Oh, but I got the random criticals, man. I'm getting gifts of random criticals. Oh, he was so close to dying. I almost got that heavy before he got me, but then I took the extra damage from 20 there. Don't be scared to die. If you're on the objective, you're the guy who's got to push the cart. What, do you want your snipers to come up and push the cart? No. Do you want your spies to push the cart? Well, maybe if it's a back cap, but no, you got to get in there. You're the rough bloke. You're the big strong guy with the pocket medic who's got to get the job done for the sake of your team. Well, talk about medics. There's a bunch of medics here. At least they're healing other people, healing each other. That's good. Let's do the job they need us to do. Gotta get that medic. Sneaky scout getting around. But that scout, was there a teleporter back here? No teleporter. Yeah, I saw a few enemies behind me, so I'm like, is there a teleporter? Get this medic. Oh, and he got stuck on the edge there. There we go. Watch out for that sniper. Oh, I want to get a sandwich to my medic. No. And that's what I mean. You get distracted. You're at the front. No problem. I was going to tell my team to watch out for the spies, but they have been watching out for the spies. You know, Teemo's up here. They've been watching. It's just, it's a constant back and forth you're going to have with spies. Just an ATOR. Just make sure you're sitting back and wound up on those flogs. Even be shooting them before they come out of that invulnerability, just so they get hit with everything you got. I want to get the medic. Oh, I got random crits. Oh, I should have stayed on the medic. I should have stayed on the medic there. I'm surprised that sniper didn't go down. That was a good headshot. What are you doing? You got Uber ready, medic. Okay, we gotta get on this cart. Logistinator. Okay, that was right outside of spawn now. Come on, fellas. They're calling out for spy now. They're looking around. Yeah, they see him. See, I'm getting distracted by the old objective. There he is. Where'd he go? Not into that corner. We went this way somewhere. There he is. Blinked him. Oh, come on. I can't let him get away. Make sure he didn't come past on the cloak. Nope, there he is. There we go. Gotcha that time, Boomer. Let's go. Don't want to spend too much time back here hunting spy, though. Oh, I got the Critskrieg. That'll take care of that. Come on, we've got to get this cart. Let's do this. Whoop! Stay away from those stickies. There's a spy going to the right. Got to kill the demo man to get rid of the stickies. Okay, no stickies on cart. Now that spy's going to be coming around. There he is. All right, got the boomer. Whoa! I was like, how did he get the Uber? There he is, but that Uber's running out. There we go. Alright, capping the point. Killing tiny baby enemies. This is what you need heavies to do for the team. Throw sandwich. There we go. Look how strong we are pushing right now. Oh, that was a dead ringer triggered there, so that's a different spy. Keep my eyes back here. Around, though, that's our demo man. Well, that was another spy triggered. I can see his croissant body. It's around here somewhere. Watch out, we got Ubers. Whoa, that scout took a lot of damage. Running low on ammo. Get ammo from this mini sentry. Oh, what? I didn't get any ammo from the damaged sentry. No! No, this is bad. This is way bad. This is very bad for me. Oh, how did I not get any ammo from destroying that mini? I was right on top of it. Oh, well. It happens. Okay, let's see. Throw a sandwich down just in case someone needs to defend that teleporter exit. We are teleported in behind them. Most of them are going to be coming down here. And jumping through this window. Got the sandwich back from the med pack. I don't see him. Let's push the cart. I'm not seeing them anywhere. Try and protect this medic. Get it up the hill. Okay, we got it up the hill, but there's medics and soldiers around. I'm a dead man. Let's try and push it as far as we can. Oh, there's who? Who joined the game? Wait, did I just make a who joke? Finally, man, it's been a while since I made... That's like the internet meme for who at the moment. Soldier! No health pack for you, no, son. Demo man. Oh, jump ahead. Kind of want to turn the corner because I don't know what's coming behind me. Throw a sandwich down near the cart. Let's get this up to the capture. Just shooting ahead. Don't do any damage at this range. But I just want to scare him. Just scare him. Keep him back. Keep him afraid to turn around. Yeah, see, that soldier knows. Whoa, we're getting shot by heavy from behind. Oh, random crits. Oh, no, it's not scoring random crits. No! No, one health. We got it. Nom, 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 nom. What a lovely sandwich. Sandwich and me gonna beat your ass. Okay, I bought this pie. Oh, I love the in-game voice lines. Oh. Alright, we're pushing in. Doing the heavy thing. Team needs heavies. Oh, we got Krieg. Checking. Don't see anything. There we go. There's a spy. Spy went past. Don't want to go through here because I know the spy's down that hall. I think the spy's at the cart, but the spy just went to the right. I've got to back out. I need ammos. Okay, get resituated. Whoa, there's the flog again. Okay, chill out, get healed. Wait for the healing. Okay, we're good now. Get back there, soldier. Oh, nice push on the cart. Okay, the two soldiers had to come down because of that. Oh, that soldier went down. Oh, we got Uber. I gotta push forward. Kill as many as we can. There's no sentry gun. Oh, the soldier went up high. Oh, no. I'm in the middle of everyone here. Everyone's gonna kill me. Yeah. Oh, domination. Oh, nice. He's been doing a good job. Push that card in, team. We done slaughtered a bunch of them. And there you go. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors. Consider playing the heavy, it's fun. Okay. I realized I got a little bump on the engineer and he checks me. I go for a quick stab right before I throw up the ringer, but it doesn't connect. Now I drop the ringer in a spot where I know he can see me. I pick up the ammos that were there and lead him up to the stair.